Welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to lay out text on the inside of your Red River inkjet note card using Photoshop Elements. Like the outside layout, you'll start with a blank document. You can make one from scratch, like I'll demonstrate, or you can use a blank template available on our website. Start by going to the File menu and choose New, then Blank File. The New File dialog will appear. Set your width and height to create the size of the unfolded cardstock. In this case, the width is 7 inches, the height is 10 inches. For resolution, the recommended minimum is 240 ppi. I use 300 ppi as a default. Go to the View menu and verify that your rulers are turned on. Place your mouse in the top ruler. Now click and drag the guide to the middle of the layout. In this case, it's at the 5-inch mark. You now have a reference point for where the card folds. This is the bottom panel where text is most likely to go. Now go to the toolbar and choose the text tool. The text control panel becomes active here. You can choose font, font size, text alignment, and the color of your text here. Now go to the layout and click. The text tool becomes active and you can type a message. When you're finished typing, click this checkbox. You'll see that the text is a new layer in the layers palette. You can move the text around the layout by choosing the Move tool here. You can add as many text layers as you like by repeating the last few steps. When you're satisfied with the layout, you'll proceed to the print process that we covered in the outside layout videos on Red River's website. And now here are some quick tips. Set your printer to the plain paper setting for the inside of the card. Quality should be set to normal or better for best results. If possible, print the inside of your cards first. This will minimize the chance of scratching the photo side as it passes through the printer. In rare instances, black inkjet ink can smudge slightly on plain paper. If this happens, try colorful font, which avoids this issue. Thank you for watching, and please consider sharing Red River paper with a friend or colleague. We appreciate your referrals.